Years ago, it would be safe to walk on the streets of Oklahoma City and of Tulsa and of Los Angeles and of Birmingham and the other large cities of our country.
Policemen swear to God, but see me from the judge.
Clearing the street of people who